Diplo enlists Chelsea Handler for a new track on Chelsea. After a very candid interview with Chelsea Handler on Netflix's Chelsea, Diplo recruited the talk show host for a new track. The DJ opened up about his two kids, getting mistaken for James Van Der Beek and life on the road before the pair talked music. Related, Diplo disses Taylor Swift, and her fans fire back. Diplo prided himself on taking chances on new artists, so he decided to take one on Handler and give her a taste of what it takes to make music. Handler came prepared, with handwritten lyrics in tow. Related, Rihanna apologizes to Diplo after it was revealed she turned down appearing on a song. The new song might not make it to radio, but both Diplo and Handler seem to enjoy the experience together. Catch a new episode of Chelsea every Friday on Netflix.